Hello and welcome back to another video. This is going to be part 8 of this game. I'm sure this video, like all the others, doesn't require an introduction. You know what you've clicked on, you know what you're going to be watching. And just briefly, this is, as I said, part 8. Continuing from the last part, we are going to be making our way to the Augmented Rights Coalition. And our aim is to go and speak to Rucker, who's the leader of this organization, and we've been told by our boss Miller to bring him in for questioning to see if him or his organization has got anything to do with the terrorist attack, with the bombing of the Rucker train station. And with that being said, let's do this. And just one more thank you for watching. I just want to put it out there, without your support I wouldn't have the motivation to continue making videos, so I just want to thank you guys for keep watching, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. The number of subscribers is slowly growing, I've got to admit, but it is growing nonetheless, so thank you for that, thank you for subscribing. Let's do this.
Victor, we got one. Patrolling the market, just like you said it would be.
I got it, brothers. Now, let's see what we've got here. These little guys can be tricky.
Every once in a while, one of them will go off.
Even if you...
Should have tried cutting the blue wire.
If only life was that simple. You are lost, brother? It looks like you might have taken the wrong turn.
You must be the welcoming committee.
No. I am Marchenko. And Marchenko, he is more of a guardian. Like the hound at the gates of hell. Yes.
I'm not real big on the classics.
That is a pity. What a man reads can tell you more about him than his face. Can I give you a little friendly advice?
Sure.
Go back. Go home. There is nothing for someone like you here.
How do you figure that? You don't know me.
I know this place up ahead. We call it the Throat. And sometimes those get cut, yes? When outsiders come wandering in where they should not.
I'll take my chances. I just want to see where Ark hides out.
We are not hiding from anyone.
Tell that to the cops down below.
Do not listen to police and all their bullshit about Ark. Those Shlupotia pricks are everywhere, breaking heads, making their mess, and we have to deal with it. Better watch yourself. They won't go easy on you either. Leash or no leash.
I'm not looking to get in the middle of that.
Oh, you think you will be a good little wrench and come through untouched, yes? He has eyes, but he cannot see.
It's not my fight.
It will be. One day soon. But for you, I think understanding will come too late. And then, no amount of fleshy hardware is going to keep you alive. You will end up spare parts in some harvester yard, meat on a butcher block.
But not you. You're gonna go down swinging. Take them all with you.
We won't be the ones who fall, brother.
What you're talking about? That's terrorism.
Is it? I thought we were just two men having a conversation, discussing the issues of the day.
Like your friend Rucker? I see him on the net. He feels the same way you do?
Ah, yes. Talos. He is a good man. Strong, intelligent, principled. You could learn a lot from him.
I admit he's got a way about him. He talks and people listen. But is that enough?
He is no politician, if that is what you mean. Rucker gave up an easy life for our cause. He lives the struggle, just like the rest of us.
I respect anyone with principles, but in my experience, that doesn't get you much when the storm comes down.
Well, as much as a political debate stimulates me, you are pushing my patience, and I have work to do. You have had your warning. Get out of here, while you still can.
If that was your recruitment speech, I gotta tell you, it sucked. The way I see it, after the bombing, tide's turning against you. Ark has made itself public enemy number one.
Yes, it may seem that way. For now. Until then. Sergei! Be careful in there, Shiny. Huh? Nasty rumors of a wrench getting scratches on his finish will scare the tourists away. Yes. We'll be seeing you.
Chicane, patch me through to Miller.
Give him a message. Patch you through. What am I, your fucking secretary now?
Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through Ilank. Victor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucker. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
I think the next upgrade I'm going to do, I'm definitely going to invest in some arms upgrades. Alright, looks like potentially this could be a bomb of some sort. Well, that's one way of dealing with the trap, is to set it off. Supposed to go up somehow. 3, 3, 5, 4. Deploy.
Good evening. This is Talos Rucker. And it is time once again to share with you current events relating to the struggle for augmented rights.
Okay, I have deployed, now what? Right guys, I've been walking along this very narrow, whatever you call this, it's called a throat, which is what the big guy was mentioning. I've been walking all the way along here, and I have just worked out that I'm supposed to climb through this container, and I need to go inside, climb up the boxes, and then climb up the ladder. This is where I entered, and I have to jump up from here and then all the way to the top of the container and use this ladder. And then once I'm here, I don't know what this button do, but I could jump across here and there's a platform, and then there's some buttons and I press up, and it looks like I need to go a lot higher than I am now. now that I'm here, maybe over here, possibly jump down. Looks a bit high to me. Let's give it a go. Okay, so up here. And up there. No. I don't see anything else that I can interact with. I believe it's this way. Up here, perhaps. Through the window. Right, but we've still got to go higher. Just have a quick search around here and see what we've got. Right, looks like it's the end of the road. There's a button here, but it doesn't work. There's nothing for me to... Oh, maybe that button was for this. Go up. Over there. Right, looks like we've made it. Augmented right coalition, I think that says.
Chicane, I'm in Ark territory now. That flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. Viewer ahead, looks like Ark has repurposed it for living quarters. Or barracks, maybe.
Those two things have very different connotations, Chicane. Which is it?
Well, everyone in front of you is armed, so I'll let you decide.
Right.
Right, got a new upgrade. Let's use it now. Let's try and improve my lifting capability. It says that I am in a hostile restricted area. But I'm guessing there's not much I can do about that. I have to go forward.
Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police! Interpol! I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Soko. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Okay.
Sokol.
Boje,
it's you.
Turning me into your friends? That was the last mistake you'll ever make.
Right about you. Here!
Well, I didn't want to do that, but looks like he has grassed me up, as it were. Let's keep a low profile. Look outside. There are lots and lots of people in here. Alright, looks like here is safe. Can't open this door. I think.
Now I am starting to
worry. I can make my way up.
Tell us safe, no matter the cost.
Here.
The police.
It's going right there.
Does one of them have guns?
Take him out quietly, can't shoot him.
Nothing to report. How can we ignore what the police are doing in Utulek? Nothing happening in the LQ.
This crisis
is
a forge.
We have a lot to do once the police leave. To see what is happening here.
Looks like there's a few guys right there. Right, that's one. God knows how many else, how many more there are. Apparently I need to go down. Whoa, 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 there's a big hole here.
The police will not be happy.
Looks like I could jump down here.
Sunday she sent me one, and I answered back. My son's
deserted well at the new school.
But he knows their father is an og.
When she asks about your life, do you tell her what's going on around here?
I need to go over there.
I used to tell her that things were difficult, but we were making progress. Lately, though, she doesn't ask him.
Thank you.
kitchens and gym clear.
Well, it looks like that guy is coming back here to chat with his mate.
Don't you think Talos could get the police to calm down?
See if I can find something to throw to attract his attention. Like this bucket here.
Yep.
I think I need to turn off the security using that terminal.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
She'll take her out on the road, she can.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
Better find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
What if we did blow up Rucker?
Talos would allow that?
probably not, no. But do you ever get the feeling someone else is put mysteries around here?
You need some stuff.
We'll get them out.
Oh, it's doing so well.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.
Right, one new praxy. I'm definitely going to use that. Go for that, go for a better aim.
I'm an arm.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
As the customary final request of the condemned man, please, do not kill any more of my people on your way out. Their only crime against you is their loyalty to me.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The ARC is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
He's gonna jump off.
You said you don't want any more of your people getting hurt. But if I have to bring you in
by
force,
balcony.
I will. And they're gonna try to stop me. There's a better chance of avoiding violence if you come along peacefully. You have my word.
He's gonna go for it.
I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
No, maybe not.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? You assaulted innocent people to get in here and kidnap me on behalf of masters who hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
You're not any different from them, Rucker. All of you rely on armed men while spouting your rhetoric from behind the safety of a camera. If you want to prove the strength of your convictions, confront your enemies face to face.
Well, you seem to be more than the unquestioning brute I took you for. It is refreshing to hear that kind of passion and idealism in other people, particularly after everything I've experienced lately. I have been patient and understanding. I have taught my people non-violence and waited for the rest of the world to follow that example. I have had faith in humanity. And humanity betrayed me.
Follow your example. History has shown that anti-other movements always spring up in times of chaos and fear. Before deciding to become the symbol of the cause, you should have made sure you were prepared for it.
I thought I was. I thought I could. God help me, someone had to do it. This is a very precarious time for the movement. These attacks are making everything worse for us. My leadership position within ARC is being threatened, and I suspect the two might even be connected. Please, go back to your people. Tell them to give me 48 hours so I can attempt to resolve the internal conflict.
I'm sorry. If I go back empty-handed, I'll just be replaced. Probably by someone more eager and less sympathetic. Coming in now is honestly the best thing you can do for everyone.
Yes. I suspect you are right. But can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You would be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside ARC are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you.
Watch it. There's a gun. Oh no.
This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it? Present it at your interrogation.
because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying secretly to find out who is responsible.
Rucker? Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you. Which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Sometimes I wonder if we aren't more than gardeners. I wonder how it's in me.
Walk along the edges.
Any word from LQ or operations?
Make sure it stays safe. Thank you.
I hope I'm not just imagining things.
Calm down. You need to be careful.
Someone needs to make sure the gate is still closed.
Nothing.
You see anything? Because I don't.
Keep it together, for all of us.
I think it might be gone.
After we are done here, we should check on Talos. My heart is racing.
You're too jumpy.
Clean up here. Over.
Take our train now.
The altitude will be fucking with you, brother. I've heard whispers of doubt from the
others.
This is useless.
Too far, not close enough. I need to somehow.
Keep them like gone. That was something for sure.
Let's get it over.
Right, there's a button here all along, didn't realise. I'm a fool.
A lot of goddamn good Rucker being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
I think someone being paid to manipulate Ark killed him. Someone in his crew. Rucker told me Ark was being set up, that the real terrorists were hiding in plain sight.
And was he wearing a tinfoil hat when he said this?
The man was devoted to bridging the divide between Augs and Naturals. He knew that every one of these attacks just drives the stake in deeper, and that the only way to fix things was to pull that stake out. He said he had evidence to prove Ark's innocence. He was ready to come in and talk to us, even though he knew it meant risking his life.
What evidence was he referring to?
I don't know. He was killed before he could say.
Well then, there's no use theorizing over what-ifs, is there?
What about Viktor Marchenko?
I ran that name through iLink and got back a blank page. Why? You got something else?
Nothing more than a gut feeling, so far.
Well, I'm sorry, Agent, but I need more than that. Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop. Let's go, Chicane.
Well, I feel that is definitely the wrong time to confront Miller about what happened and what his, you know, who he's working for. Right, I think this is enough for another part. Thank you for joining me, as always. I do appreciate you watching and giving me a thumbs up, if you will. In the next part, we will go and see Smiley, see how he's done, you know, how he's getting on with that DSD that I stole from the police, from the explosion crime scene. And until then, I will see you next time and take care.